Hello and welcome, my name is Nilas and this is episode 26 of XCom Let's Play. We are heading into Raid and Advent Train to get some fat loot out of it, and this mission will be very difficult. The reason why it's popping up is very difficult is because I have 11 masters? Aliens, that's what they're called.
Guys, we're in the pipe, 5x5.
And that includes Codex and Andromedons and Archons as the lead nasties. No chrysalids, but some Advent troopers, lancers, shield bearers, officers.
Resistance forces hit an Advent train in this area pretty hard, and the aliens still haven't managed to get it moving again. There should be plenty of valuable tech on board that thing. So we're moving to eliminate any hostiles in this area. Secure whatever cargo you can find.
I don't think there's a timer on this. Oops, sorry.
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the Advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Prepare the ambush.
Prepare the ambush. That's exactly what we'll do. Let's first scout out what kind of... I got some train tracks here, so let's follow the train tracks. Twain tracks! You can't do much. Who has the there we go. The battle scanner. Oh, I hear you. I hear a turret as well.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Why a turret? Why do I hear a turret? Yeah? That sound? Probably a turret. Oh, I can barely see it. There's something there. Alright. Let's get you up in a nice safe cover here. I'm not going to do anything on turn one. Mission? No. You're going to take this position because that might be a really good position where you can stay a few turns at least. There we go. Codex and two sectoids. That's exactly what I knew would be the first. One codex and two sectoids. I also suspect there's something on... Right. I can rush really too far ahead. To be perfectly honest, that is too far ahead. Which one is it? Yeah, but you need to be the one in front. Can you move further as well? Yeah, you can. Let's get up there. Go.
Moving on target location.
It is risky, because I also get something there. And a turret. That's the one I heard buzzing about. This is still fine.
Getting
this is still fine. Next one. Okay. Where are you actually going? This position.
Copy that.
And you're fast. You're not that fast though, but you can't stay in hidden anyway, so let's just move over there. That's it. Hope I do not get detected. Great, they're not moving closer. This is so nice. Oh, okay. What do we got? Incendiary bombs? Or what's the other one? What's the other flavor I brought? Oh, that's a frost. I think the incendiary might be the best because if you burn, you are not doing anything else. So it's this position, and we absolutely have to get
on the move.
Yeah, it's Sandiria's best. I don't think I want to get any overwatches. Nope, let's just trigger. Here we go. And I don't think they've blown in 9 damage. Burning?
They've got our position.
Yes, they do. Are you burning? Wow, that's cool. Oh, you're immune. And you're awake. I think we'll take this one. That's an excellent use of lightning ants. Cute.
What did you expect?
This is exactly what I expected. Shadowfall? 100% chance, but not 100% chance to kill. Oh, this is enticing. What if I just take a regular shot? Ooh, we're down to 45. And the hand, this one, has a lot of armor. I'm also thinking that this one can just easily... Yeah. Let's not make it any more complicated. Although, I'd much rather do a rage strike. Since I'm guaranteed to kill... Oh, whoa, hold on. Alright, let's do it from here. Rage Strike, 7. Go. Let's see what the Rage Strike looks like. Oh, I didn't see if there was 100% chance. Oh, that sucks. Alright, 5 chance. Look cool.
Target eliminated. Got some advent here.
That's exactly why I shouldn't do that. Oh, no. Did I use my frost bomb? Whoa, was that a free action? That was a free action. Yeah, go away. You took your turn. You. Frost bombs. Galore. From here, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. I love that. Pretty sure. Pretty sure I'm not gonna die. Right, we'll take it here.
Finally!
I'm gambling on my frost bomb actually doing stuff, doing magic here. Let's do some magic, please. Oh no. Oh no. 6? Alright, this one's.
Get ready for absolutely surprise. Horrible.
But at least I'm cleaning out a lot of the... I'm shredding a lot here. 2? Maybe 3? 2 shredding. I'm gonna take a beating. I'm gonna count on making... Just want to make absolutely sure that I don't get into a position like that where I can't. Right, let's get it from a different angle where I'm more sure. See, no good, no good. Get to the sniper position, I might get over here. No, not a good position. I think I have to stay. Let's do the haywire. Probably haywire first, or aid protocol first, but I don't know if I can. 78% chance, I'm gonna take it. Come on. Speed! Yes. Okay, better gain control. That would be stupid to try that. But buying 2 turns is enough for now.
We're through.
This So basically, I have six guys, and they do not have six guys. 63 on the elite shield bearer, but if I get it, it's dead. So let's take it. It's as good as it gets. Ah, you're shitty.
Not even close.
No. So why bother? This sounds extremely like we're gonna have to overdrive. I'll probably just move. Let's just see how this one plays out. Where is it? Where's my rocket launcher? It's stuck behind trees. Ugh, man, that stupid cover. It would be great to stand there. But I think I have to move further forward and just try to take as much fire as possible. Yes, overdrive. That is definitely going to kill that one. It will not hurt anything else. It's just not very impressive, to be honest. Oof. Stand still. Shoot. Critical hit was very nice. I did not know that you could critical hit on that. Great. Dromedon, you can probably kill it. So let's try it. Another crew with 14.
Doesn't seem all that difficult to me.
And it's coming back. See, if I move over here, it's probably gonna get. It's also the problem here that if I. Oh, you didn't get the access. You should have gotten the access. Okay, well, that's a mistake from my side. Otherwise, I would have definitely axed you. Let me ax you for a question. What is the. Definitely not enough. Definitely not enough. Right, the rupture. No. 81. No. And you definitely not. Alright, so I think the best one is moving over here and then just taking the shot, but you are not flanked then. No matter what I do, someone will get hurt. Oh, run and gun, of course. Then I can get. What's this position? I don't know what position I'd like to be in. Behind this, that would also suck if I got some. Really, if I'm here, does it change anything? No. Here might be. I'm really worried about getting into a position where I get flanked. So I want to be in cover against that. But what if I don't kill it? And it's actually quite likely that I don't. I can also play it a bit safer and then run and go over here and kill that one. So let's see. Is this the last one? Yeah, it's the last one. I can go all in on the Lancer. May be bad. It's 7 to 9, and how much do you have? You have 12, so I have to get a crit. Let's go for it.
Moving to position.
That's a bit of bush.
That's a bit of bush. Nope. Oh, only 88% chance. But 40% chance. If I get 40%. Fuck it, I'm gonna rupture. I don't know if this either deals 3 extra damage now, or it just says that next one deals 3 extra damage. Let's try it.
Pray and pray.
No.
Enemy is still up.
That did not just happen. There's a point. Oh no, that's even worse. Okay. Dromedon and the Lancer and... Yes, well, you can also
incoming.
Fuck it up.
Over here.
Right, let's see how you can miss. You? That's melee. What are you doing? Maybe that hits. 5, 6 damage. 6 damage? Anything more? Right. So we got something over here. That's another... It looks like... Okay, that's a shield bearer and an officer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 out of the 11 I'm already in combat with. Let's try to prioritize here. What do we got? You don't really have some good shots here, that's for sure. You have a 75% here. No, it's only 40% chance of killing. It's 5 to 6. Could probably just maneuver. Don't like this, because I'm counting on a crit in order to get it. I can also just pull so far away from that one. This is a really tough position I got in. I can't do this one. I can skull mine. That might actually not be a bad choice, because no matter what, I'm gonna take you out. The only difficulty is if I get into... Yeah. Let's do this one, because I'm gonna kill you if I hit. If I don't hit, oh, I can't even think of that. 70% chance. Oh no, that's not good. You're missing.
Jack deployed.
Ah, no. Okay, facility lead is 2-3, and I'm gonna take that damage if you get it. Good speed, good speed, good speed. Yes, facility lead. Awesome. And I killed you.
We're in. Possible intel Ooh. Located.
And I got an advanced hair trigger and advanced scope. Nice!
Target package secured.
So that's killed one. Now I have my shield bearer, which is not the worst one though. You're hopefully still... I could accidentally trigger the Archons. Well, I have to play. I have to do something here. What do we got? 100%? 95%. Oof. Nope. I think I'll take 10% chance of crit or 50% chance of crit. You know what? I think I'll take the other one here. Because if I miss it, I can... This one is still in line of sight here, and I'm not sure I want to move closer that way. I think this is a good spot.
Tired of waiting around.
And then I take the shot there. If I crit, I'm happy. 100%, 60% chance of crit. And I'm going to be very happy. Yes. Cool. Very nice.
You want some more?
No, this is exactly what I want. Alright, so that one down there, it would be nice to be somehow disabling that. You do not have anything. 79, that's not a good enough chance. Let's go with 100% here. 8 damage. That's a little lower range. I'm gonna get the hell away from that. What else do we have? 2. 79, and that's 8 to 10, but I'd need to get 10. Don't like that. This one can also suppress that one. I think that's actually more important at this point, to suppress. Come on. Yeah, so you're gonna go for suppression. You will go for a shot at this one. Gonna go forward so we get the best possible shot.
This unit is relatively agile.
Relatively, yes, please do. 95, much better. Well, if we get 100, it's fine. That is not quite what I needed.
Combat effectiveness goes down without ammo.
It does indeed. I also have a feeling that I don't want to be next to it when it blows up. Let's move over here.
Heading to that location.
And shoot it. 95. I'd like this 95 to hit. Yes. Does it explode or does it just fall down?
Hostiles pacified.
Good.
Got no ammo.
Only one left. And you will suppress this guy. Alright, so you'll have a lot harder time. We'll take a shot, it's fine. We'll have a lot. Oh. I miss.
Incoming fire.
The turret. I did not. Okay, okay. Why the hell did you not take? Okay, so I have 2 Archons left. Intimidate a turret, it's not gonna work. Every single one has failed. Alright. I'm gonna need something that shreds. I think it's okay if I do this. Those do not look like they're important. I mean, honestly. That one looks like it's important. Oops. That one in there, right? On the train. Not the other ones. Probably better to have the one that's closest to take the shots.
No problem, boss.
I'm gonna try this and hope I don't wreck anything. I don't know if I'm getting the one. No, I did not. Whoa! That cleaned up. lot. Huh. This is a bit suspicious. Huh. Do you have a rapper leader? No, you do not. Nope. But this one. 96. This should be. Should be like this. 6 to 8, it has 6 including the shield, so let's just do it. Thank you. Great, 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 great. Now let's work on the turret. Yes. You can shred, so I want you to go first. You go first.
Let's do this.
100%. Yes, please. And the 3 shredding. Are you done? 10 hit points.
That arm is tough.
Yes.
That's a
shitload of hit
points.
It's really tempting to do this shadow fall, because then I can conceal and move further next turn. Yeah, why the hell not? Why wouldn't I? I just need to be in line of sight. And I'm in line of sight here.
Sure thing.
Jump down. And don't catch fire. And then Shadowfall. There we go. 6 damage, that's very nice from a pistol.
Only the best.
Concealed. And you are I think I'll move you over here and then heal whoever
moving
needs
to position.
It. So we'll take it a bit calm here. Running heel.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Yes, please. Good to go. Reload.
These hands were a bit clumsy.
Oh, watch. So now I only have Archons left. Most likely I have 2 left, and it's 2 Archons, one of them being my that is silly to have my sniper be the one scouting, but you are concealed and that is very nice. Three. Okay, I know what I'm up against.
Like one of them came back for more. Let's make sure to take it out this time.
That was excellent play. Excellent. Now I know exactly where they are. I can slowly edge my way towards it. Not a good move. I'll get to this position and then I will. No vision. Reload.
Ready to engage.
Let's get a lot of these closer. I have all the time in the world at this point.
Whatever you say.
Is that a free reload? Yes, it is. Is this also a free reload? Yes, it is. So I don't need it. Except they wanted to. Okay. Let me think how I want to play this. You can move too far forward at this point, and I don't want that. could have fun with that, but I don't think so. You're still two turns more for overdrive. If I go to this position, you are not going to be...
I'll comply.
Triggering.
Now.
Doubt it. Good.
Overwatch. I'll monitor that area.
Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, you haven't moved at all, so it's just...
On your order. Affirmative. Covering now.
Alright, so that's your turn. Right. I can even lightning hands on them. On that one. That's a great way to start, I think. What's the chance? Ah, it's 58. Don't like it. They are too far away to get started. I will not be able to... I'll not be able to get any shots off, except if I use you. But you can, on the other hand, still position yourself in a better spot. High ground would be nice. Do you think you can see it from up here? No. No. Maybe with squad side, not even from there. So this was a really good position. Anything we can go? No. Looks like my only option is just two steps forward.
I'm on the move.
Now you can see too. I think that's important.
Heading out.
I hope I don't trigger him from here. I don't think I can see that far. I wonder if this one can. Oh, it can. So I think this is how we trigger it next turn. Excellent. Let's move
on
all
it.
The way up. This is the preparatory turn. How far can you go? How far do you want to go? Oh, that's a good one.
We'll
take this one. Because you need to be up front. Pistol
overwatch.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. Scanning.
Oh, you haven't moved at all. Then I'm just gonna overwatch. Oh yeah, they move. They're not supposed to move. Wow. Okay. You'll be the one initiating. With a rocket to the face. Oh, this is beautiful. It's very rare that I get this opportunity, so by all means. Goodbye, Archon King.
Well, toughened them up some, but not enough to handle us. Good work out there, people.
I am eager to begin examining the subject as soon as we can get it back to the lab. We might as well take advantage of Dr. Valen's existing experiments, as I have no intention of trying to replicate them myself.
No.
Commander, that's the last of them. Three botched science experiments, three alien rulers down for the count.
Great.
At the very least, we know Valen is still out there somewhere. And we
That's
picked up
freed.
Some new gear in the process. Not a bad haul, considering.
I think it's strange that you have 60 8% chance of doing this, then a shitty percent chance of finding this cyborg. Okay, well, you missed anyway.
You're still moving.
Yes, indeed.
They're onto me.
Well, that was what's gonna happen? Let's try the frostbite. It's better than no 48. I don't like 48, but I like a chance, 60% chance of stunning. Oh no, that's uncool.
I got nothing.
Uncool. That's what it is. Oh, that's still a free free attack. Right. Since I can't really see that one. Let's see what our options are.
I'm on it.
Move closer. And no. 78. I like my 78% chance. I'll take it. 9 damage. Yes. Thank you. And more bad friends for you. Alright, so from here I can't shoot, but I really would like to be able to shoot this one over here. That's gonna be difficult, I think. Yeah. Ooh, I get it. I'm gonna overdrive. Because why the hell didn't I?
The open spaces, the fresh air.
No. 60% chance. I don't like 60% chance, but I'm gonna take it. That's so many missed opportunities here.
Your poor habits must be wearing off on me.
I agree. 45. I don't like 45% chance. Another missed shot. Yes, strange.
My weapon is nearly depleted.
Right, let's look at our options.
Here I come.
6. You're gonna get frozen, that's for sure.
Here, catch.
It's very comforting to be able to do this. Doesn't do any damage, I believe. Just a bit of shredding. Frozen. Doesn't say how many turns, but frozen. Okay. I think I'll put it down there then. It's. No.
Seems doable.
Now my options are 92%. That's because it's. No. That's just because you're a fucking good shot. This one's 72, that's really awesome. But still, it just doesn't compare to the fact that I can just do this.
Catch.
Blow it to smithereens. I'm not gonna lose any loot for it. Because I already got the loot from my officer that I skull mined. And I got the location of a new facility, that's pretty nice. Promotion for you, that is well deserved. No. You will. What are the options? Come on, let me just see. Do I get? No, I do not get it. Then you're just gonna bot rush. Frozen, still. No, 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 no. That's not how I wanted it.
Anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
That's not my intention. All right, so chill. Can we see if we can do it this time? Better.
This
It is. Three. Oh, I'm not gonna slash that, that's for sure. Four, that goes run and gun.
Running and gunning.
Indeed. Just gonna go everything in, all in on killing this one now. Because that's the last of them. I know it's the last mob. No? Come on, 80%. Do it. Do it, come on. Yes.
Got him.
Mission accomplished.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright, so one wounded. That was a very... very minor price to pay for that mess, which was basically, yeah, it was 9 mobs at the same time just coming turn after turn. Did okay. It was not pretty, and I got a bit lucky that the stun lancer missed me. On the other hand, I missed the stun lancer as well. That could just as well have been something nice. Most under fire, Nicoletta. And move first, Nicoletta. Yeah, but the Vector is quite often the one that deals the most damage. So let's see what we get. Hopefully a Lyrium core might be nice. Some alien alloys. I seem to need a hell of a lot of alloys at this point. Got a bit shocked at how fast they disappeared. Guess I shouldn't have sold them off earlier. Seems good. And I forgot the axe. That's also, I could have changed it. The special axe, that's really good. Axe will against the ruler.
If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet.
That's Nicoletta who got wounded. That's a bit of a shame because I like to have her on another mission. What do we get here? Launching or throwing grenades or using heavy weapons with your first action will not end your turn. Oh, I like. Hail of bullets. Unleash a hail of bullets that is guaranteed to hit the target but uses a lot of ammunition. That's also nice. But this is potentially two actions. I can't remember what the last is, but it's probably good.
Now that we have recovered one of Dr. Valen's test subjects, I can begin an autopsy on the specimen as soon as you give the order, Commander.
That's the hair trigger. And advanced scope. What do you got here? Archon King Colts. And I might, since two Archons, if my theory is correct, I might get the autopsy for free. Alloys, a lot of alloys, a lot of crystals, lots of supplies, and another core. This is absolutely fantastic mission. No. No, none of that for free. Too bad. And I got a bit of petty cash here. It's nice.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Let's have a look at the priority list here. The priority list is... this one. 300 for sure. This is also nice, but nowhere near as nice as the Warden Armor. And of course I need these as well. On the other hand, this one is an upgrade. It's not to Spark, it's not to the Rage, it's not to Serpent. So it's for 3 units. And on the other hand, for 200, yeah, it's 350. I get for the other 3. These might be nice to just bump up there, but on the other hand, the Warden Armor. Because if I do the Warden Armor, then I can kick out the Spark unit for a while. Weapons, the Storm Gun. I'd like to get that one. 140, it's expensive. Advanced Psyamp, yeah. Remnant Mark II, why do I not have this one yet? Probably should get it. It's rather cheap. items, anything I must have. The mimic is pretty good in a tight spot. Blue screen rounds, awesome. EMP bombs, yeah. I don't know if I like the EMP bomb. But the blue screen rounds, yes please.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable, but there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching.
All right, let's prepare for the next one. You got an abandoned camp. I will take that one. Yes, thank you, but I'm in the middle of my
Avenger house. Avenger plotting new course.
What? Why are you there? Oh, there's a rating of the train. I just clicked it. Let's get the alloys, because we need those. Not now.
Strategic resource located.
34, that's not a lot. What do we got? Intel? Engineer. So that's... I'm not going to make it for the supply drop anyway. We might as well.
Setting course for Sector 2,
might as well.
Australia.
Raiding the train really fixed my alloy situation. My intel is still working.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
There we go.
Patching it through to your quarters now.
Dagger's
it is
completed.
Unfortunate, Commander. That what? Your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
What the hell? Mediocre? Alien ruler killed. Look at all those. What the hell? You just completed two dark projects. What the hell can I do about that? Screw you. I'll take the money. Indians to overrun XCom, placing extra chrysalids on each mission for a month. Not good. And alien scientists make great strides on the Avatar project. Didn't need one block to the program meter. I don't know. I'd like to reveal this one, but I can't afford it. Supply drop. Let's think. 3 days. Yeah, let's get that. It's way
Avenger
more important.
Plotting new course.
Because if I get this one and suddenly get a mission, then at least I can go in and buy whatever I need. 722, and I don't need any facilities. Yes, that will make a big difference. Yes, that's one.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Most likely.
The fact that this armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in combat well after the original wearer has expired is remarkable.
I
must consult with Shen for
Archon.
Further study into this unusual behavior.
This is interesting. Because where is the facility lead? Or is that in the shadow chamber? Archon gives me a new melee attack, but I don't think I need it because I have the axe. So when I get it for free, I'll take it. Archon King autopsy, yes please. This is some intel. Don't need this urgently.
I have always been particularly fascinated with this species ever since the first time I spotted one during my travels. Although I had seen the biomechanical horrors
I don't want to hear anything about it.
While most of my involvement in the chip development process was on the theoretical side, I can't help but feel some degree of responsibility for the final product as we see it in use today. When intently focused on a singular aspect of a project, in my case, countering the body's rejection of the implanted chip, sometimes it's easy to avoid seeing the bigger picture. To this day, I still ask myself whether it was willful ignorance or unbridled curiosity that led me to blindly pursue my research with such zeal.
Commander, now that we've built the Shadow Chamber, we should be able to complete a more thorough analysis of the alien artifacts and data we've been recovering.
Yes, but where is it? That's a shame. I thought I got the facility lead. Archon King autopsy. I like that. I think that's important to get. I think it's very important. Idle staff in the proving grounds. Heavy weapon? I do have a few heavy weapons, and maybe I get something better. Like the blaster bomb would be very nice. But that's also about it. Let's try.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Whatever. Facility resistance comes, then I can go get some more. More money.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Okay. Yes, yes. I'll just finish this one. Continue training.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the alien's greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power.
Yes. And you're called Pickles. Promotion of the new builds by continuing training in the Psy Labs. Psionics can facilitate all combat missions while training and will demand resume training if they return from combat uninjured. Okay. What do we get? Stasis. Complete stunt attack for one turn, but renders them immune to any damage you don't like. Does guaranteed psionic damage to an organic enemy. Ignores cover and armor. I like. Summons the Cyberbiter is surrounded by an aura that immediately distinguishes or blocks any mental impairment from themselves and nearby. We'll take this one. Offense, offense, offense. Let's get more of that. Yeah, you look friggy. I don't know if I'll ever bring you up, but whatever. I think I have to on some missions, but not now. Power at capacity. These my engineers are occupied, and I have no need for additional engineers, I think. Ah, insufficient power. Advanced Warfare Center. I have someone who's wounded for one day? Yeah, forget about it. You could take another day of rest. Hold on, yes, that's if I want more additional comm stations, but I don't. Not now. Yeah. Great. Great, great, great. Let's round this one up. There we go. New staff. Ignore that new staff. Let's get the contact out. And I think I'll get a new mission soon. Like a new facility. Facility progress, I would expect that. I still have 4 pips. Until I get in trouble. 2 days. 1 day. Got it. Australia, you're mine. And Proving Grounds, a flamethrower. I like. Now the question is, what should be next? You have pretty much everything. Oh, intel?
Still Avenger got. Plotting new course.
I need a lot of intel. Or do I? Because intel is for establishing contacts. And I just have 2 regions more to establish contact in. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 up here. Right, 3 in Asia and 2 in US. That's 5. Basically got the whole map. Okay, let's proceed. I'll take the new facilities soon. Once the Archon King autopsy is done.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I
have come
to firmly believe that Dr. Valen's unbridled ambition left without the Commander to maintain some semblance
propulsion.
Of reason, led her to pursue a path of research that was as misguided and regrettable as my own service to Advent.
Right. We'll take this one, but we're also going to break it, because I'd rather at this point focus on black side. So I'm a bit cautious about once I do this, then suddenly things start locking into a track. Right. Build items. Let's get the stuff that we must get. And that is the Warden armor. Must get.
This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
Yes, looks tough, looks good. I don't know what it does. I'm gonna upgrade those ones. I don't need this one. I don't need this one. This one I suppose I eventually need. Gremlin, I think I need this one. Ionic Axe, I need this one, definitely. Because if I bring one ranger, they will have the axe. So that's 65. That's 140, so that's 200 here on the armor. 400. 550. Any items must have? 725. That's everything I have. But on the other hand, I don't think there's anything better anyway. I can use this for my... I could wait a bit with this one, I suppose. Then I just don't take you along. And a blue screen round. There we go. One supply left. Wow. Awesome.
Tell me something, Doctor. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, living in the colonies. So why the sudden change of heart?
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace. Although they left me little choice when it came to working with them.
Oops.
I admit, I was drawn to the sense of normalcy they offered.
Big fucking oops.
It was a mistake.
You should have known better. The aliens would never have come here if they wanted peace.
As I said, it was a mistake. One I hope to atone for through my efforts with XCom.
Then I'd say you've got your work cut out for you.
You're not very nice. Experimental powered weapon. I thought there was something. I thought there was something with the powered weapon. Might be the blaster bomb that's got out there. Alright, excellent. It seems that I'm just continuing this until I get the next mission. Psionic training, you will continue. So, soul fire transfers half of the damage done back to the Psi orbit of herself. It's unlikely to ever have any merit, but I'll take it. Khan.
Commander,
there we go.
Located one of their facilities.
We have word that the aliens have completed construction on a secret facility. Let's have a look at it. Ice Star. How many dots? One dot? Two dots? Alright, good, good. I'll go there and make contact. I'll take this one out first. Okay. Is this the minor breakthrough?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
That's just it? No, nothing? Alright, whatever.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
The black side.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the shadow chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from, by cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar. Just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
Okay, I'll do that.
New objective added.
Complete the Black Side Vial coordinate mission.
Okay. I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
I'll take the Codex Brain thing. Excellent. Let's have a look at...
Commander, we have the coordinates of the alien forge facility. I've marked its position on the map. We'll need to contact the local resistance before we can attempt to move in, though.
You're just fucking with me, are you? Aren't you? Yeah, you are. Let's get this one done.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, let's see. So suddenly we have a lot of options, right? We have this one. I have my tower here, so this one's gonna cost 40 to initiate contact. This is gonna cost. I have one here. So that's also gonna cost 40. Pretty good. Pretty good. This one down here. New Mexico one. I think that's the one I want to go for. So let's initiate this one. It's rare that I initiate a mission. Let's have a look at what this mission offers and prepare for it, and then we'll dive into the next. That's the next mission. Okay, we got 11. That's what we've seen before. That's about the standard at this point. We got Archon. To be expected, we have the troopers. Those are not particularly dangerous. We have lancers. We have an unknown. Unknown at this point can be two things. It can be gatekeeper or it can be a sector bot. My guess is a sector bot. Good thing I blocked the blue screen rounds. Shield bearer and a heavy mech. And what is that? That's six uniques, so I'll have a hell of a lot of ident overlaps. Hopefully only one sector pod.
Setting course for Mexico.
Sounds about right that they will have a sector pod at their facility. I think that makes sense. Oh, you got some new armor. They all got nice shiny armor at this point. Remove. And definitely need a ranger at this point. What rangers do we have? We have a major. Make armor available. Make weapons available. Make utility items available. You will then need to get something better. Warden is nice, but okay, hold on. Warden gives 6 and 1. This gives 7, 1 mobility, and 2 R. That's way superior. Cool. Does not look good though. And you're also gonna get your storm gun. What do we have equipped in the storm gun? I can't see what it is. There's this advanced laser sight, that's crit, and advanced stock. Oh, that's a shitty one. What about this one? Stock and scope. Ugh. Take the other one. And with an upgrade. Advanced stock. I don't like advanced stock. Hair trigger. Yes. Extractions would be nice. And I'm also going to clean you up because this looks absolutely horrible. Ugh, this looks freaky. This is just strange. This is even worse. Maybe I'll try flipping it around and getting this one white. Ah, this is gross. I don't know exactly what I'm looking for. I don't have that color, do I? No. Red is your color? So there we go. This looks freaky. Yep. Now you turned white. Love it. You will also need new weapons. You will need the Ionic Axe, that's 5 to 7. Slightly better. Still needed upgrade though. Can be better. What does the flamethrower do? Radius 7, range 25. So I guess that's 7 fields long and 7 squares at the end. It's useful against multiple enemies and a close quarter. Regarding enemies will be resistant or immune to its effect, however. Yeah, to be expected. I'll take the launcher instead. And definitely also you'll get the battle scanner, I suppose. Who'll take the blue round, blue screen rounds? Yes. The serpent armor is also pretty good, right? That's 40% dodge. It's a bit of a shame to put it on you, but whatever. Let's see, I don't think I want the skull mining on this one. Venom rounds. Dragon rounds are better than venom rounds with what I'm up against. Crits and incendiary bombs, yeah. I like all of this. Heavy launchers. I think this is a mission heading in. I don't think I built anything. Oh. Your rifle is... This is upgraded with superior scope and autoloader. That seems very reasonable. You are a good shot then. Okay, so ready to head into this mission, which will be a tough one because I'm expecting a sector bot. They have a tendency to just flat out kill me. So, and it's 11. And on the other hand, there's no timing. So, should be good, should be fun. Thank you for watching this one with me. And I'll see you in the next run. Thank you. See you next time. Cheers. Bye.